my songs have that timeless feel to them? That's what I need to explain. It's in the very nature of how I write my songs. In the nature of music, and how I see
I'm not afraid to What the fuck is that? dance, check it. Give me something to one piece and I'ma wreck it.
Bounce, come on, bounce. listening. Shit the fuck. is where it begins. Usually at a time like this, you expect me to come on and break it down with that cool blackness, the aesthetic reality that makes everybody know that we're gonna, at some point, lead your ass to come to the dance floor. Sometimes you recognize what it is we bring to you as we never tell lies, but just bring you live vibes with hindsight. That makes you to overstand that dancing is something that is the palm and the right left hand of the woman and man. That brings you to overstand that dancing is something that is the palm and the come to the dance floor. You expect me to come on and break it down with that cool blackness, though.